But the teams,
these teams have got to realise, look, you've got your Tottenham, your Chelsea, your Man U, your Leicester and your Everton maybe. This is the best chance you're ever going to get of stopping Liverpool and Man City running away with it.
Yeah.
It seems like none of them want to do it.
Exactly, yeah.
You know, this is the best chance. You're going to kick yourself in the second half of the season. But all the cock-ups you made, then all the games you should have won, and the desperation you showed this early in the season.
Yeah.
Which is probably why your Villas are still up in amongst it. Your Southamptons are still up amongst
it. Yeah, but Southampton are getting found out now, aren't they? They're floating down.
Well, they won't change though, mate. They'll be like Leeds. They'll stick to their game plan and keep playing like that because they know it works.
Yeah.
It may not work every week, but it does work.
Yeah. But you play consistently.